Hello Young Translators Club.
So where are you from?
I'm from England, but my mum's from Brazil, so I could say I'm a Brazilian.
How many languages do you speak?
I speak two. I speak English and Portuguese.
And how hard was it learning a new language?
It wasn't that hard, because when I was born with it, my mum's already teaching me it, so I've got used to it now. But sometimes it can be a bit hard.
Okay, and which language did you struggle with the most?
Portuguese, because it's just hard.
How does it feel to be a young translator?
It feels quite nice, because we get to help people that I need help with translating, because some people don't know how to speak English in the UK, so we get to help them.
Is there a story of translating you can share?
Once I was with my dad, and my dad went to the bank, and my dad doesn't really speak English, so he was telling the woman what he wants and stuff, but the woman didn't really understand, so instead of him talking, I started talking, and then my dad was quite happy, and yeah.
Okay. Do you have trouble speaking to people in public in another language?
Not really, but I can be a bit nervous sometimes.
Do you usually mispronounce words in English?
No.
And do you have experience of making fun of your mispronunciation if you have any, or in another language?
Sometimes I do, because I don't know every single word.
Okay. Do you think people underestimate translating, thinking it's easy?
Yes, because not everyone can speak the same language and stuff. So, yeah, it's just hard to do it.
Okay, thank you for listening to this podcast. I hope you have a nice day. Goodbye.